YouTube is a video sharing website that is great for people who want to upload interesting videos and share with the world. It's also turned out to be an excellent resource for talented entertainers who have something worthwhile to share with the world. Some YouTubers have experienced massive success and have had a good fortune to monetize their YouTube sites and become filthy rich in the process. So let's have a look at the top 10 richest YouTubers in 2020. Before we get to the video, be sure to subscribe to the channel and leave a comment saying, "I subscribe," and we will personally reply to you. Number 10. Ryan's World. It's almost unbelievable that an 8-year-old is the highest paid YouTuber in the world. He started by making videos purely of himself opening toys and playing with them. While this sounds rather hard to watch, he managed to gain millions of views on each of his videos. Ryan's video, "Huge Egg Surprise," got 1.9 billion views. His videos have a huge impact on the toy industry, and advertisers for toy companies are willing to splurge on this young YouTuber. Ryan now creates animation videos for kids that should keep this subscriber and income rolling in for a few more years. The enterprising 8-year-old also launched his own brand of toys, which includes items like slime, action figures, toy cars, and even a clothing collection that was offered exclusively on Walmart in the United States. Kajai, who has been making content for YouTube since he was 3 years old, also shared that he wants to be a game developer when he grows up. Forbes stated that Kajai also earned about $1 million from sponsored posts. Number 9. Jeffree Star. Jeffree is a 34-year-old American YouTube star and makeup mogul. He originally made his money from his MySpace account. Jeffree has an impressive fortune. He has a net worth of around $200 million. That's 161 million pounds. You probably know that being a beauty vlogger is a pretty awesome job that can majorly pay off, especially if you're as big as Jeffree Star. Over the years, Jeffree has gone from YouTuber to beauty mogul, and his bank account has grown with his following. He is known for his striking hair color that is frequently hot pink and many tattoos. Jeffree Star worked at several makeup counters in Los Angeles while booking side gigs at weddings and fashion shoots. Over time, he started making celebrity connections for his makeup skills. He also developed a following on social media, MySpace in particular, where he posted makeup tips and songs. Number 8. Dan TDM, Daniel Middleton. Daniel Middleton is an English gamer and internet personality who is best known for his YouTube channel, Dan TDM, formerly called the Diamond Minecart. He covers many video games, with Minecraft being his main focus. Middleton started out with a Pokemon channel on YouTube before creating his main channel in 2012. In 2015 and 2016, he won Nickelodeon Kids' Choice Awards for UK Favorite Tipster. Middleton has set Guinness World Records for most views for a dedicated Minecraft video channel. The British Minecraft and Fortnite player has long been one of the most popular on YouTube. He has a worldwide audience and takes his live tour to fans across the globe. Number 7. Felix Kjellberg, aka PewDiePie. Felix Kjellberg, aka PewDiePie, has one of the biggest followings on YouTube. The pro gamer has been creating comedic videos since 2010 and has almost 100 million subscribers on his channel. Felix Arvid Ulf Kjellberg, born October 24, 1989, known online as PewDie, is an England-based Swedish YouTuber, comedian, gamer, and philanthropist, known primarily for his Let's Play videos and comedic formatted shows. After registering his eponymous YouTube channel in 2010, Kjellberg primarily posted Let's Play videos on horror and action video games. His channel experienced substantial growth in popularity over the next 2 years, and he reached 1 million subscribers in July 2012. Over time, his style of content diversified to include vlogs, comedy shorts, formatted shows, and music videos. Number 6. Vanos Gaming, Evan Fong. Evan Fong was born in Toronto, Ontario, Canada in May 1992. Fong was introduced to video games at a young age as his father was an avid gamer. He started with children's adventure and puzzle games. After high school, Fong enrolled in college as an economic major. He dropped out during his second year of college to focus full-time on his YouTube channel. His parents were concerned at first, but Fong eventually convinced them that YouTube gamer was a viable career. His YouTube channel, Vanos Gaming, has more than 21 million subscribers and more than 8 billion views, making it one of the 20 most subscribed channels. Vanos Gaming is by far the most hilarious YouTube gaming channel. The channel was created by a Canadian guy called Evan Fong back in 2011, and together with his friends, they produced the funniest gaming videos. Number 5. Dude Perfect. Dude Perfect is not only one perfect dude, five friends in their 30s. Kobe Cotton, Corey Cotton, Garrett Hilbert, Cody Jones, and Tyler Toney. Play sports, perform stunts, and break Guinness World Records. Unlike the channel above, Dude Perfect focuses mainly on sports. They got their fan base from their great sense of humor. They have other sources of income, such as their mobile app called Dude Perfect, and pretty much all of their YouTube videos are sponsored. However, they still make most of their money off YouTube ads. Most of their YouTube videos are centered around sports activities, and they all contain elements of comedy that have significantly contributed to the popularity of the Dude Perfect YouTube channel, and most of their videos are sponsored. The fact that their videos often feature professional athletes and celebrities such as Tariq Evans, Johnny Manziel, or Tim McGraw also contribute to the swift success of the crew. Number 4. Huda Kattan. Huda Kattan is a self-made millionaire with a beauty company, Forbes recently valued at $1 billion. The beauty blogger and entrepreneur started her company, Huda Beauty, in 2006. Huda also started her own skincare line in 2019 called Wishful Skincare, which has recently been made available in the UK. Number 3. Anastasia Radzinskaya. Russian-American YouTuber Anastasia Radzinskaya is now the biggest children's YouTube star in the world, with over 117 million subscribers and 48 billion total views. While most of us are wondering how to get our decent salary at our workplace, a 5-year-old girl from Russia is the world's third richest YouTuber, as per the list of highest-paid YouTube stars of 2019. Born with cerebral palsy, Anastasia Radzinskaya now has 6 YouTube channels and more than 107 million subscribers across them. The millionaire YouTuber is now so famous that brands like Legoland and Danone shells out 6-figure sponsorship deals for her. She was born with cerebral palsy. Doctors were afraid she wouldn't be able to speak. Thus, her parents started to post her everyday videos documenting her progress in therapy. Now, Anastasia Radzinskaya not only has 6 YouTube channels, including Like Nastya, but also plans to launch a toy line, a mobile game, and publish a book in 2020, as per a Forbes report. Number 2. Lily Singh. The Canadian vlogger, comedy video producer, and singer Lily Singh is that the face behind an enormously popular YouTube channel called Superwoman. There's little or no doubt that Lily is indeed a superwoman because in 2020, her estimated earnings will surpass the $10 million mark. This incredibly talented and delightful Canadian has been producing YouTube videos since 2010. Her videos have collected over 2 billion views. Additionally, to be a YouTube superstar, Lily has also made appearances in feature films like Dr. Cabby, Fahrenheit 451, or Bad Moms. Number 1. Jake Paul. YouTube star Jake Paul may have started small with 6-second Vine videos, but today He's a full-fledged internet sensation. When he was just starting out, Paul's first goal was to buy a home in Calabasas. He's accomplished that. A few years ago, he paid nearly $7 million for a mansion. Now that he has done that, the 23-year-old has set his sights on a bigger goal, becoming the first social media billionaire. He started his social media career in September 2013 by posting videos on the now-defunct Vine. I'd say give it a shot if you think you have something interesting to offer. Even if you never get as rich as these top 10 richest YouTubers, you can still make a good amount of pocket money. You just need to differentiate.